came through the Uruguayan Gastón Ramírez, on loan from Southampton, decided to shoot from 25 yards, and the ball took a rather wicked bounce over Kostel Pantilimon in the Sunderland goal. Ramírez with his first ever goal.